So I just want to say thank you to everybody at Stewart House Racing for just a great Busch Light Ford, Mobile One, everybody from Ford and Outback and Hunt Brothers and everybody at Stewart House Racing, Haas Automation, Mobile One, everybody who's involved in this thing.
These kids are on NASCAR week, by the way. So how about these fans here in Michigan? What a turnout today, Kevin.
Yeah, I just really want to thank everybody. Really appreciate everything that you guys do.
For Kevin Harvick and Stewart House Racing, he dominates here in Michigan, right?
All right, now let's hear from Brad Keselowski.
We got all we could get out of it, but just had one spot short, and so far short.
All right, Keselowski, a strong second place run here in Michigan, guys.
Finishing third was Kyle Busch, fourth Austin Dillon, and fifth Ryan Blaney.
Austin Dillon had a strong run and was up to second place in the first at one point after those final pit stops, but he comes home with a fourth place.